What up guys, this is the Cybot here. For today's video, it's just going to be a short one. And it's straight up going to tell you it's about this smart motor electronics. So currently, for the month of February 2021, they are having a promotion right now. So it's a 10% discount off all their products. So the discount code is somewhere here, I guess, in the video, or also in the video description. So be sure to use it. If you guys are wondering what is smart motor electronics, well, a few years back, this bike here, a Kawasaki Ninja ZX6R, installed a few smart motor electronic stuff such as the O2 eliminator and the servo eliminator, also the smog block off plates, the pair block off plates. I can't remember the exact name for it. So it's all in the bike, and this bike actually went ahead to win the rookie category for 2018 in a local championship. The parts are currently still on the bike after this many years, and so far no issues with the parts at all, the smart motor stuff. So definitely they are quality stuff. If you want to know more info about this smart motor electronics, go check out their website, and also at the same time, that's where you can get their stuff and use the promotional code. At the same time, I've been told that they are going to relaunch their YouTube channel, and it's mainly going to be about how to install or installation guides of their products. So yeah, you can also follow the channel, and if you buy their products and have any queries, you can just watch the videos. If they are not out yet, you can maybe query to them. So definitely it's something to go check out, and for you guys that need some sort of eliminator, especially O2 sensors, because if you're going to put in a full system exhaust onto your BMW or Suzuki or whatever, then definitely you will need to look for an eliminator so that it doesn't throw the error codes. So enough about that. Like I said, this promotion is only for the month of February till end of February 2021. So hopefully you guys make full use of this opportunity and save some money to buy their stuff. That's it for me. Till the next one guys, this is the Cybot here. Ride safe and safe ride.